think one of the real concerns today is that the universal sweetener in our country has become high fructose corn syrup. This is a product that never was in the American diet before. It's a recent invention made by an enzyme process that was not available 50 years ago. The reason it's loved by food manufacturers is that it's, first of all, it's sweeter than sugar, but mainly it is very, very cheap. The reason it's very, very cheap is because the federal government subsidizes corn and has driven the price of this down to a point where it has encouraged its use in every sweet thing out there. You know, this is the sweetener now in all soft drinks and jellies and jams. It's very hard to find things made with sugar. I will predict to you that high fructose corn syrup is going to turn out to be one of the very worst culprits in the diet, a direct driver of obesity in kids. You know, one of the single worst things you can give to people that have this genetic constitution that predispose them toward insulin resistance, which is the basis of type 2 diabetes and a lot of the obesity that we see in the country today.